The equal sign of a mathematical formula is ambiguous. By examining the truth tables, I eliminate all operators, except for the conditional and the biconditional. I determine the distance of an object by using visuospatial information. By changing my perspective, I change my environment in a subjective way. In astronomy, I use the parallax to measure the distance of stars. If I observe a star from different positions, I can use the information to calculate the distance of the star. I travel with a planet orbiting the sun. Each half year, I measure the distance from this planet to a second sun. I calculate the virtual motion of the second star, which results from my change in position. I calculate the relationship between a star's distance and its parallax angle, which is a ratio. I use a recurrent neural net to predict unseen values and relationships from unseen positions. The input consists of the distances at particular points of time, and the output consists of the predicted output at a different position and point of time. I interpret the relationship between both parts of the equation. The clustering algorithm learns the relation between P, D, and the point of time. I design an AI technique which is able to find the right operator for a reasoning task. To a certain extent, the application of a logical operator or a linguistic conjunction is the result of my interpretation. The equal sign of a mathematical formula is ambiguous. By examining the truth tables, I eliminate all operators, except for the conditional and the biconditional. I apply the biconditional operator indicating, if and only if. I choose this option, if I do not want to integrate additional information. If it is a biconditional operation, the distance cannot be true in case of a false angle. The duration of the orbit refers to one star. Because the other planets orbit their stars in a different period of time, their temporal reference system is different. If I want to transfer the knowledge to another solar system, I generalize by using a transfer reinforcement learning technique.